So before Congress headed on their little two-week vacation that started this past Monday, Republican Congressman Mike Gallagher from Wisconsin announced that even though he'd already said he wasn't going to seek reelection, he has decided to pull a Ken Buck and say, you know what? I'm out of here. See you guys later. My last day is April 19th. So Republicans are losing yet another sitting lawmaker before their term is over. And it is worth noting that Mike Gallagher made this announcement on what was Ken Buck's last day in office before his official resignation kicked in. This is horrible for the Republican Party. Great for America, really bad for those Republicans, because now, as of April 19th, obviously, Republicans will only have a one-seat margin of error. Here's what that means. Once Gallagher's resignation goes into effect, there will be 217 Republicans in Congress versus 213 Democrats, which means Mike Johnson, the current speaker, he may not be, you know, next month, but he is right now. He can afford to lose one Republican to the Democrats before it becomes a problem. Because if he loses one, then you got a vote of 216 to 214. But if he loses two, you're 215 to 215. That is horrible for these Republicans, especially because, as Ken Buck said, it's not his resignation we should be worried about when he announced it a couple weeks ago. It's the three people after me. And at the time, it was like, okay, maybe it's real, maybe it's not. But then Gallagher announces, uh-oh, was Ken Buck telling the truth? Are we going to lose two more Republicans now? I mean, we have others. We've got Kathy McMorris Rogers, a 20-year Republican veteran who chairs the Energy and Commerce Committee. She is not seeking re-election, so she may leave before the end of her term. Kay Granger from Texas, she's not seeking re-election. She could leave before the end of the term. Patrick McHenry, the chair of the Financial Services Panel, he's not seeking re-election, so he could leave by the end of this term. Folks, we could go into this election actually having a Democratic majority in the House of Representatives. Like, we may not even need to wait till November before Democrats retake control of the House, because these Republicans are saying, I am done. Like, I know I've already got an end date in mind at the end of the year, you know, the end of December, I'm out of here, but I don't even want to wait. Like, I just want to get the hell out of here. I want to be done. I can't do this anymore. And a lot of it has to do, according to the Republicans who've just up and quit, with the Republican dysfunction. They're not doing anything. They're not helping anybody. They're not passing anything. Last year, we saw a record low in the amount of bills passed by Congress. They're sick of it. And if this continues, if we are going to see a mass exodus of Republicans, then Mike Johnson might be ousted as the speaker next month. And there's a good chance he gets replaced by a Democrat, ushering in a new Democratic majority. Well, folks, we have crossed that 1 million subscriber milestone, but rest assured, we are just getting started here at Ring of Fire. So if you're not already, please do subscribe to the channel and make sure to like, share, and comment on the videos.